Hi everybody, it's Mrs. Peart. I'm back again with my book, Breathe Like a Bear, by Kira Willey and illustrated by Annie Betts. And we're going to be doing the next mindfulness activity in the focus chapter, which is snake breath. So as you can see, there's this cool snake that wraps around these pages. And as always, I'm going to read first, and then me and you are going to practice together. So let's get started. Snake breath. Let's do snake breath. Make your mouth into the shape of a little O. Take a long breath in like you're breathing through a straw. As you let it out, hiss like a snake. Take another long breath in like you're breathing through a straw. As you let it out, hiss like a snake. Make the sound last as long as you can. Try it one more time. Take a long breath in and hiss on the way out. Sit up tall. Take another long breath in and just let it all the way out. All right, guys, let's try snake breath together. So remember, when we take our breath in, we're going to be making a small O shape, like we're drinking through a straw. So our lips are going to kind of look something like this. Okay, so we're ready. Let's take a long breath in. And hiss like a snake. All right, guys, let's take another long breath in. And hiss on the way out. Remember, try to make your last as long as you can. Are you ready? Let's take another big breath in. And hiss like a snake. All right, this time we're just going to take a normal big breath in and let it all the way out. I hope you guys enjoyed snake breath today, and I'll see you guys next time.